Can you tell me about where, which region in India this comes from and what parts of India they do this?
My particular product comes from the Kutch region of Gujarat, but there are four areas mainly in India where this sort of work is done. Jaipur is world famous because they market it extremely well. Other place in Rajasthan is Jodhpur, and other two places in Gujarat is Kutch as well as Jamnagar. So Jamnagar Bandhani is also famous, Kutch Bandhani, Jodhpur Bandhani and Jaipur Bandhani.
I see. And do they do it in silk? Is that more favored? Is cotton more popular?
Silk, see, Bandhani basically is traditional. So in puja and all that, we use this kind of gaji silk. This is considered the purest form of silk in our region, that is Gujarat, Rajasthan, desert region. One of the reasons is that this sari, the gaji silk, changes its temperature exactly opposite to the climate. That is, if the climate is cold, then this sari can have warmth. But if the climate is very hot, this sari remains cool. So it is a very pleasant feeling to wear this sari, and you can wear it for hours together without feeling like I should now get out of this textile.
Is this hand woven silk?
Yeah, this is this is not hand woven silk, but this is exactly similar to what was originally created in China. This silk is very, very, very close to that. There is a known history of worms being brought to India, but there is no known history as to how this silk happened to reach India.